Anyone that is in Hancock County in need of sandbags, the county currently has several places to fill up. We'll have a list of those locations up on our website. That's on WJTV.com. All you have to do is search Hancock sandbags. But an important note, people are asked to bring their own shovel.